Oh, nice.
Whoa. Mom, help!
It's like an old church. A church? Chapel?
Yes!
Richard, have you got the key?
Yeah.
Quick! Oh, the door's a bit stiff. Yeah.
Where are the lights?
Oh!
Cool.
This is awesome.
We're not really high up here, aren't we? Can you see Snowden?
I can't.
Not the fog.
I can't. See ya.
Come on, Seb.
Thanks.
Come on,
Seb.
Seb, what are you doing down there? Eat some more of your dinner first, please. Eat, don't forget to eat that spinach.
Where are you going?
Come
look. Hurry up. That's a real shame about that steak to that quality, isn't it?
Is it like abandoned?
Yeah, it was just everywhere. It was making a real mess. Mm. Heaps of slate everywhere.
Again, I told you not to keep bringing these stones in the house. They're everywhere.
It's not me.
Seth, look at that. It's a real mess. Just think how beautiful it could have looked.
Okay, Charlie, let's now we're going to have a look. You open the cupboard. I'll get ready to shoot. Charlie, I am approaching the stone man. Really creepy. Okay, Charlie, put your gun down. Gun down.
Sorry, do you speak English?
Good morning, stranger.
Thanks. I just wondered if you could answer me a quick question. Mm-hmm. We're staying at the chapel up the road with my family. We've come here for Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
And we wanted to go and have a sort of trip out to the slate mine.
No. Leave well alone. Go home.
All right, sorry to bother you.
Sir, just been outside. It's really spooky. You wouldn't believe what's happened.
You thought this morning was weird about that slate mine?
Hmm.
I've just found another one of those piles of stones.
Where?
And under it, just out by the front gate. Under it, a newspaper clipping.
Hello.
Let me read it to you. It's from Saturday the 15th of December 1948. I'm going to read it to you. Speculation continues in the valley. It has been over a month now and we are no closer to an answer. On, or about the 12th of November, a number of miners from the Dunorwig slate mines mysteriously disappeared. Rumours are abound that the mine owners put out a statement saying the missing miners have gone to Bolivia to work on a lucrative mining contract and they went in secret to avoid working their notice. The local villagers dispute this, saying correspondence that they have received is fake. And then there's a question that says, what are we to believe?
So hang on, they're saying that the miners went to Bolivia, but that it's...
Read it, that's what it said. And I'm just thinking, you said it was mysterious up there this morning, I didn't believe it at first. I think there might be something in there.
ripped it out. Oh my god, another one.
This is spooky.
What's going on?
They're obviously leading us somewhere. We should follow them.
Okay. I've got a feeling that this is the final one. This is the spot. This is so weird. I don't know how to explain it, but I just get this weird feeling here. Do you feel it as well?